Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Fallout New Vegas. So we need to go over here to Lucky Casino, I think is where it's gonna want me to go. Yeah. So we need to head in here. I think we need to go, we need to talk to the deputy. Well, actually, we need to find him first, then we need to talk to him. Is that an enemy? Yep, that's an enemy. Damn, those convicts take a ton of shots. Oh, here's an easy. I know how to hack a terminal. Okay, Cantina gave me a lot right. How about camping? Yeah, there we go. 30 experience, not bad. Okay, now. Oh, it's a hard lock. Never mind, I can't. I was gonna lockpick it, but I can't. What is in here that was worth me coming in? Oh, maintenance key. Alright, there is some good stuff in here. Mintants. An average safe. I don't have 50 lockpick. That sucks. Need to level up. Bottle caps, medics, pistol, Radex. This is not bad in here. That bubble gum? Take that. What the hell? Hey, dick. Oh, get behind the wall. Oh, get behind the wall. There we go. Don't think I need any of that stuff. Let's loot these guys. Because I can go back to Jonathan Nash. Or not, J Johnson Nash. Not Jonathan, Johnson Nash. And sell a lot of this stuff. Oh, what's in here? Empty Sunset Sarsaparilla bottles. Some money. An empty register. Ah, there's a safe back here, but it's hard. So that won't work. I can't get in there. So let's keep going. I don't really know where I am. That's gonna go upstairs. What's over here? Ah, maintenance store. Nothing over there. Is this like a different way? Oh shit, oh shit. That's terrible odds, what the hell? It's written. Oh well, I'll take 72%. Oh, one shot. Bitch. Oh my god, what is. He just lit his own guy on fire. Savage right there. Oh my god, this dude's a savage. Got zero chill. Back it up, back it up. Where's my shotgun? Come here, bitch.
Come on.
Oh god. Okay, come here. Bitch. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I need to crouch. No, I need to crouch. Crouch, crouch. Okay, do that. Blood pack, bubble gum, a fresh potato, mole rat meat, squirrel on a stick, sunset sarsaparillas. Don't even know if I can shoot over this table. Bitch! Come on, Deputy Beagle. Clear? Looks all clear. Nice, so we'll loot these guys. Nice. The loot. Some great loot here. And Deputy Beagle. I'm gonna rob these guys some more. Ooh, purified water, yes. Now, take a nap. All right, Deputy Beagle.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me.
I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you have some information for me.
My good lady, I believe I may have some information that would prove useful. If you would just untie my hands, I'd be more than happy to share that information I have with you.
Damn it, I don't have the speech. Fuck. Let's try it anyway. Okay.
I'm in quite a state here.
Okay, I have to free him.
Oh, that's just...
If you try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Alright, Deputy Beagle. Let's explore this a little bit more. Ooh, level up. Damn it, now I could achieve that. Damn it. I can't get to 50 lockpick. So I'm just gonna go up to 40. Okay, I'll go up to 39 with science. Black Widow, Swift Learner. Okay, I'm gonna go with Swift Learner. Alright, anything I want out here doesn't look like it. Let's go explore a little bit more, Deputy Beagle. Let's go ahead and go up these stairs over here. I want to loot. Oh, this is the wrong way. We need to go over here. Don't judge me, Deputy Beagle. I forget. I lose my sense of direction in this game. Okay, let's see what's up here. I think there's some more guys I can slaughter. There's gotta be more guys up here. Ah, oh, Deputy Beagle. First one up the... very easy lock. I know how to use a bobby pin. What the hell? Okay, there we go. Wouldn't let me aim down. Why is there an empty first aid kit? So I literally... Oh, okay. I picked this thing for no stim packs and just a bunch of stuff. Those are too heavy. I don't really mess with that. That elevator doesn't work. Hey, buddy. Oh, shoot him one more time. There we go. Reload. Let's loot him. I'm overweight now. So let's repair pistols first. There we go. Now let's repair those. Okay, now I can repair varmints. Repair this stuff. Okay. I probably should have looked to see what was worth the most, but I didn't. Oh my god, there's just guys everywhere. Where did I just get shot from? Deputy Beagle? Wow, Beagle! Beagle just destroyed that person. Deputy Beagle gives zero fucks. Eh, might as well take it.
Aha!
Deputy Beagle, what are you doing? I thought this was Deputy Beagle. Oh, you're gonna be a two-shot. Vats too OP. And I mean it, Vats really is too OP. I kinda hope it's not as OP in the next Fallout, but then again I kinda do. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, what are you doing, Deputy Beagle? You're not doing your job! Let's go over here. Come on, Beagle. Damn it, that's not... Okay, I'll just take him out with a double headshot. I'm overweight again. Okay, what armor is worth the most? I think it's probably the Troublemaker outfit. Usually I think they're all worth relatively the same amount. There you go. Let's get rid of some of those. There we go. It's in the dresser, pre-war money. I don't even know what I'm looking for in this place. Oh, cigarettes! They don't weigh anything. I don't know what Deputy Beagle is doing. He's fighting someone. I try to pick up these cigarettes. Let's take a drink out of the water fountain. Ooh, Sunset Sarsaparilla. We got some empty Nuka-Colas, a bunch of shit. Anybody else up here? Oh, hey, look, it's Deputy Beagle. Use key. Oh, I have the key. Ooh. Some good shit in there. Let's hear. Okay, I'll take it. Alright, I think we're almost done in here. Maybe not, but I think I am. I don't get the empty bottles. Why are there empty Nuka-Cola bottles? Or what, do they just stand there and open it up and drink it right there? They don't take it anywhere else? Oh, armor case. I'll take the bobby pin. Oh, I'm overweight again. Son of a bitch! I can't repair any of that shit. That's great. Oh, that stuff weighs a ton, so yeah, now I'm definitely underweight. Alright, Beagle, I think we may be done in here. Yeah, I've already been in here. Let me hop down here. Okay. There was just a giant massacre down there. Okay, we're right at the weight limit. Alright, I don't know where Deputy Beagle is. Also, here we go. This is the way out. Let's get out of here. So I got myself a NOS today. I had to go and ask next Friday off at work. So I grabbed myself a NOS. And this NOS is hella cold. It's like it was almost frozen. I think my refrigerator, our mini fridge at work that we sell stuff at, it's kind of off to the side. And it's extremely cold. Like it's almost freezing shit. It's crazy. It's crazy cold in there. Because I have to restock it every once in a while. I don't anymore, because now I don't work inside because of my foot, but I used to have to restock it, and it is cold. Your hands get, like, frozen by the time you restock that shit. All right, Beagle. Beagle, what are you doing?
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation, not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Can you tell me what I want to know now?
Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Okay, so now we need to head to Novak through Nipton. So, hold on. I want to sell some stuff to Johnson Nash here and buy some stuff from him before we leave. Let's head in here. Vicky and Vance Casino. I'm actually making pretty good progress with this, I think. But without doing many side quests, I think this game, the DLCs might actually take me longer than the actual game. Alright, where are you, Johnson? Hey, look, it's Deputy Beagle. Oh, shit. I hate finding this dude. Oh, here he is. Sometimes he's just in the stupidest spots. Let's see here. So he's got 506 caps. I keep my 9mm pistols because I'm going to use those. I don't need 5 cleavers. I don't want the incinerator. Oh, I got a plasma pistol? Don't need those. No, I can keep those. Okay, sell this. Don't need any of this. It's not really worth anything, but... Okay, let's see. He stole all my alcohol. Because I'm not gonna drink that. Scotch, whiskey, wine, pre-war money, pack of cigarettes, empty syringe, cigarettes, carton, wrench. Pick up any, flamer fuel, I don't need that. I don't even know if I've ever used a flamer in Fallout. Let's see. Maybe I should buy this dynamite so I can throw it at people. Let's see. Sunset's Aspirol is pretty cheap. I'm gonna take that. Ammo. He hasn't gotten any ammo back yet. So, I guess maybe we'll just do that for now.
Give me a shout if you need anything.
Thanks, Johnson. I think I'm done with you. I won't ever be back, probably. I kind of want to rob them dry. Wonder, are these safes just... not all of them are openable. This one is... Move, I want to see. Okay, you can open up that one.
Hey there.
You can steal that stuff. Can I push this guy out? Okay, so I can push him. Go, come on, go, go. Oh my god. This works. I'm gonna shove him out of here. Get out. No.
Please.
Why do you sound like a ghoul? Damn it, I can't... Get him. Go. Through the door. Bitch, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Bitch! Okay, so I'm detected. I'm hidden. I'm detected. Hidden. Come on. This dude needs to go away. If he goes away, then I'm hidden. See? I need him to go away. Go away, dude. Dude, I need him. Oh, hold on. Come on. Oh. Come on. Yes. Hold on. I have another idea. Switchblade. This'll work. I'm almost 100% sure it'll work. Drop it. I want the stim pack more than anything, but I might as well steal the rest of it. Okay. Can't believe that worked. Hidden. Oh, the cash register is empty. I was hidden. Good. Okay, hidden. Good. Good work. Oh, this dude just walked away. He was like, oh, well, I've been locked out. Screw it.
Howdy.
Johnson, where are you? Where the hell is Johnson Nash? Hey, we got, almost matching hairstyle. Oh my god, she pulled out her gun. I thought she was gonna shoot me. Johnson! Where the hell is Johnson Nash? Where the hell is he? This is Deputy Beagle. No one cares about you. Where the hell is Johnson Nash, dude?
Howdy.
If that's not him, where the hell did he go? Son of a bitch, Johnson, where are you? Oh, Johnson Nash, where the hell did he go off to? Keep seeing, oh, here he is. Keep seeing Deputy Beagle, because he's got, like, Johnson Nash has some different clothes on.
Hey, youngster.
I got stuff to sell you. I have your own stuff to sell you. I could sell him NCR money? Let me keep that for now. I'll sell that later. I didn't steal any pistols I wanted to sell. Stole a switchblade. Where is that? I'm not seeing it. I can't sell the stuff I sold to him? I guess I can sell the pre-war money I stole from him. I don't know. I'm a little confused, but I don't have to get it. Alright, whatever. We'll sell it to someone else then.
Howdy.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Howdy.
Let's head to Nipton. You can restore health. So, off we go. Let me go ahead and repair stuff before I forget, because there were some weapons I needed to repair like that. We'll repair that. See, there's the switchblade. Some stuff I guess you just can't sell to them if you steal it. Which is fine, there's plenty of other merchants in the game. Other than Johnson Nash. So off we go! No, I don't. Well, I can't tell. I don't think I do. I was thinking maybe I had to go around, maybe this would be blocked off, but it's not. So we'll head this way. Off into the Capital Wasteland. This isn't the Capital. Oh, you do. Son of a bitch, you do have to go around. You can't go under that. And this isn't the Capital Wasteland, this is the Mojave Desert. Really? I can't walk under that? What the hell? And danger, who sees it? I don't see any enemies. Can I go under here? Yeah. Alright. I think there might be a bobblehead over there. No, I don't think there is. I think there's Sunset Sarsaparilla over there. But I don't really need to worry about that. I think there's a house with like three Sunset Sarsaparilla bottle caps, but I'm not going to worry about that. Let me try to avoid these flies. I don't really want to fight them. They don't give you much experience. And they can end up doing a decent chunk of damage, so it's almost not worth fighting them. We need to get to... Where are we going? We're going through Nipton. What is the technical... So we need to head to Novak. It's kind of weird. Other than those flies, there hasn't been any enemies out here in the wasteland. Up there, that's the good place, is up there. I like up there. I think I can also get a companion up there. I don't remember where you get... It's not dog meat in this game. It's a Rex. I think it's Rex. You gotta do the quest. It's like old... Is it Old World Blues? Is that the quest? Or GI Blues or something like... Old World Blues is the DLC. Is it GI Blues or something like that? Then you can get Rex, but I think you have to choose the correct dialogue options and shit like that. And I don't remember what they are, but I'll try to do that and get Rex, maybe. Is it Rex? I don't even know. He's like half dog, half cyborg. It's like a cyborg dog. Big Horner. I think these things actually give you a pretty good experience. 28 experience is not bad. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, it's a herd of bighorners! Holy shit. Holy shit. Bighorner cast. Bighorners 2 OP! Oh my god, that experience though. Did Yeah, bighorn or meat. That experience, though, that almost leveled me up to level 3 killing them. But they are strong as hell. Come here. I shot the head off of all of them. Ooh, he had 3 bighorn or meat. What's number 2? What does it do? 1 HP for 15 seconds and plus 2 to rads. It's not very good, but I guess I'll use it here soon, probably. Do I need to be up on that mountain, or do I just need to go around it? I just need to go around it, I think. Because I think if I go that way, there's a ramp up, but I don't think there is over here. I could be wrong, though. I might need to get up there. I'm not sure exactly how far it is to the place where I need to be. No, I think we're at Novak now. Can I? Oh, I did it. There we go. All right, is this where people like burning on crosses and shit? No, I don't think it is. Yeah, well, are they burning yet? Or is that like at a later time? I think it's at a later time. Put my gun away.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across.
Sure.
Then I bid you wale, until we meet again.
Wait, what? Did that update my quest? Head to Novak through Nipkin. Ask around Novak about the... Okay. So I think now I need to head this way? I don't even know where Novak is. Is that like, they named this after the tennis player? Like, I can relate almost anything to sports, because it's my shit. I spend way too much time with sports. Like, what people always tell me, if I would spend half the time I spend on sports on school, I'd have straight 100%. Because I already get, like, Bs without giving a shit, like, not trying at all. So, probably if I did spend half the time I spent on Xbox and sports, I would be 100%. I'd have straight like 100%. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if that was a thing. So I just listened to an ad for like 10 minutes. It was like a 6-hour ad. I don't even know what it was. It was like a video about League of Legends. It was like a 6-hour thing. I was like, what the hell? Are you an enemy? Is Viper Gunslinger, but he doesn't have a gun. Can we just take a second to realize that? He's a gunslinger without a gun. Oh shit, I don't see. Oh, he's up on the... You stupid. Okay. Come here, bitch. Holy shit, we both suck at aiming. Okay, I'm just gonna run for it. Screw fighting the dude up on the ridge. Just go, just go, just go. Is this an enemy? It is. Where is she going? Where are you going? Okay, I'll loot all that. Oop, level 3, nice. Okay, level me up. I hate this when Fallout does this. It doesn't level you up immediately, it like waits until you've pretty much forgot you leveled up. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, yep, see, in the middle of a gunfight. Go lockpick up and speech. Do that. What? I didn't get a perk? Really? Really? Do you not get a perk at every level in New Vegas? I don't even remember. There were some guys up on the ridge here. Where'd they go? Oh, I see them. They're running over the hill. Ah, oh, forget them. I'm not gonna chase. I probably should, but I'm not. Not gonna chase them down. Okay. Oh, what's up here? This looks like it may have some ammo or some loot. I will be looting still some stuff, even though I'm trying to... I'm not trying to, like, rush through the... Like I said, I'm just trying to beat it and not take forever, because I have already so many plans for other things I want to do that I don't want to spend, like, a month just uploading this, because I could easily. Because it'll be the two videos a day, probably. It might get a few days where it's the three video, but... okay, I can fast travel now. Whoopee! But, no, I want to do at least three playthroughs of Dark Souls 2 before I go back to school, because I probably won't play Dark Souls 2 again for a long time after I go back to college, because most of my time will be spent on new games and shit like that. Ooh, this is a caravanner. Hold on, come back here. Come here, I want to sell. I want to buy and sell. Oh, is this two merchants? Oh, they're mercenaries. These the merchants. Ah, traveling merchants.
Hey there. Need it?
Yes, I do. I'd like to see what you got. He's got cards, but I'm not really going to be worrying about... Ooh, he's got a plasma pistol. I want that. Okay, I'm not paying that much for that stuff. Alright, give me your 12 gauge, your 9 millimeters. Are energy cells used for plasma? Yeah, they are. Okay, so... So I can sell the 10mm, because that does 13 damage. This does 27, 9 damage, so 27 DPS. It's like 27? Knife, spiked, ooh, the spiked knuckles were worth something that I stole, tire iron. Okay, I can sell all of this stuff. Any alcohol I picked up? Yep, wine and whiskey. Duct tape, a fork, two hammers, a metal spoon, pre-war money, scrap electronics, whetstone. Okay, let me sell 21 of these. Okay, 17 of those, 5 of these. Okay, that's all I want from you. Let's talk to the second traveling merchant. It's kind of cool, there's two traveling merchants. And they're separate, awesome. They're not this together. Even though they don't, she doesn't really have any ammo, good ammo. Oh, these are, oh, damn it, I don't want the empty syringe, you can have that. Alright, that's it. Alright, thanks guys. I'm out of here. Alright guys, so I think I'm going to cut the episode here. The next one we'll continue on our way to Novak. Let's see, do I need to... I can combine those. And I think that's it for now. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.